Hello, today I'd like to use a digital multimeter to examine if the object is a conductors or insulators at first. So today I have a six objects. I'm going to use digital multimeters. By changing the this mode, select the buttons. Then if I connect the red and the black ones, you can hear the beep sound. This means the electron and the current is passing through the object. Then find out. First object is the erasers. Do you think if this is a conductors or insulators? Let's see. Actually, this is the insulators. Current does not pass through the erasers. Next object is a 10 yen coins. So do you think this is conductors or insulators? You can hear the weak beep sound, but this means current is passing through the coins. Next object is a pencil for the iPad. Do you think this is a conductors? Actually, it's not. It's a plastic. Current does not pass through the plastic. But if you touch this part, you can hear the beep sound. And we can confirm this metal is a conductor. The next one is the aluminum foil for cooking. You can easily find out this is a conductor. You can hear the beep sound. Next one is a wool. We use this wool to transfer the electrons from the wool to the balloons. Maybe you might think the current passes through the wool, but it's not. This is the insulators. Last one is a sharp pencil. So do you think that this is insulators or conductors? You can hear the beep sound. This means it's conductors. So you cannot hear the beep sound if we touch the table, but if you touch the, you can hear the beep sound. You can find out conductors or insulators. Now, I'd like to introduce the breadboard. Breadboard is very useful to construct an electric circuit because we don't need a solder, a circuit without soldering. So we'd like to find out internal connections of the hole because you can find so many holes on the breadboard. So we use a digital multimeter to study the internal connections. When two holes connect electrically, you can hear the beep sound. At first, we'd like to find out the internal connection of the hole on the plus lines. Holes on the lines connecting between the two plus. If you hear the beep sound, then these two holes has internal connections. So can you hear the beep sound or not? Okay, you can hear the beep sound. So this means hole on the lines connecting the two plus sign as a connections. Then we'd like to check if the two holes on the plus and the negative sign, minus sign, has an internal connection or not. Then you cannot hear any sound. So this means the hole on the line connecting the plus sign and the hole on the line connecting the minus sign does not have any internal connections. Then we'd like to move to the another hole. So you can find the alphabet A, B, C, D, E, and the ones. Then we'd like to examine if the internal connection between the this hole and the this hole. So one of the four in the A ones and the four on the E ones. Then check. Then you can hear the sound. So this means hole on the line ones has an internal connection. Then how about the hole on the A lines? So for example, this is the A lines. So can you hear the sounds or not? Then we cannot hear any sound. So this means there is no internal connections with the holes on the A lines. Then, so we could confirm one line, so we can hear the sound. So there is an internal connections. Then how about one line connecting the J, if we have a connections or not? Then we cannot hear any sound. So this means there is no connections on these lines. So in summaries, there is an internal connections of the four on the plus lines, and also the internal connection on the minus signs, and also internal connection on the one lines, but from the A to the E, and also the internal connection line on the line ones, but from the F to the J. Okay, this is a breadboard. It's a very useful tool to construct the electric circuit without soldering.